Hello everybody, Oscar here and welcome back to the channel. Today I want to show you a quick little customization that I did on these Vans. The client originally tried to save these by throwing them in the washer. They got dirty up here in the toe cap and back here on the part of the shoe, which has a different kind of a fabric. I can't really, I don't know how to describe it, but it's definitely not canvas. It's kind of like furry. But anyway, so they tried to save them. They ended up kind of ruining these parts of the shoe. And so they reached out, they said, hey, I can't really wear these anymore. So can you, revamp them? I saw this other idea that I like, this other colorway at the mall. And I said, absolutely. And these are the final product. Red tongue, completely new look. And it just goes to show that if you would like, if you have any other pairs of shoes that might have gotten scuffed up or that you want to revamp, give them a new style too, then absolutely, I'm your guy. Make sure to reach out and we can give you a brand new, seemingly brand new pair of shoes right here. Oh, just a quick little update. As you can tell, I'm wearing my scrubs. Just got out of class and right now just everything that's going on with school, tests are like every other day essentially, pretty much every day actually. And so it's taking up a good amount of time that I'm really just studying and just, hitting the books hard. And so I'm not updating on this channel as much as I would like. So bear with me. I'll make sure to post a more regular content whenever we have fall break and winter break, whatever may be coming up. And yeah, so just quick little update on that. So one final announcement, this Friday at Ava here in Chattanooga, Tennessee, the opening reception for the Art of Fashion will finally open up. It will be from 6 to 8 o'clock and admission is completely free. I strongly encourage everyone to stop by and support your local artists. If you follow me on social media, you would have seen the jacket that I recently made. It's a biker jacket, denim, and it has like a jaguar in the back with the helmet, really biker inspired. And it will be showcased at that exhibition along with the recent comic book Nikes that I made. The art there will be made by students and professional artists here in the area. And so it's always great to support your local artist community here. So make sure to stop by, check it out. And if you can't make it the opening night, no worries, you can still drop by Ava whenever they're open during the week. It'll be a great time and I hope to see you there with the shoes and with the schedule and everything. I'm still taking orders for any customs and any colorways or any revamps that you want to do on your gear. So make sure to reach out either at OGIllustrations@gmail.com or DM me on any of my social media pages. So without further ado, here's the video. Enjoy, make sure to leave a like, follow me and subscribe to the channel and I'll see you in the next one. Adios.
In your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul. California soul.
Your feet and you got to move 'cause it's really such a